Quite the operation here, guys, up in Oroville, right above the lake, where crews have just begun the process. The first fleet of helicopters just begun going up. Take a look at this. They're picking up these massive bags of boulders, strapping them on underneath the helicopters, and then taking the boulders down to the spillway, to the damaged part of the spillway. We just saw some of the first fleet of helicopters take off, but earlier in the day, Department of Water Resources officials were telling us they had no clue when this operation would get underway. We've seen truckloads of boulders coming in and out of here all day. It's unclear how many tons of boulders we're looking at, but this is a massive operation. What they're doing here, they say the point here is, now that there's no water flowing over the spillway, they say it could change with the upcoming storms that threaten to fill up Lake Oroville more than it can handle and unleash a wall of water into homes and rivers. So they say these boulders will protect the area from water coming down, will essentially trap the water inside that eroded part of the spillway. Officials still saying that they're discharging 100,000 cubic feet per second from Lake Oroville, and that'll, of course, increase in the coming days. They say the goal is to drop the lake level by 50 feet to make room for more water and avoid that catastrophic failure they've been talking about when this week's storms pound the area. But again tonight, Department of Water Resources, these officials there say they can't specify how long that'll take either. But back here live at the site of this massive boulder operation, we are seeing these helicopters, heavy-duty helicopters, going up a few hundred feet in the air, lifting these bags of boulders with technology underneath the helicopters, and drop off the boulders into the spillway, into the backup spillway. Quite the mess out here. These helicopters are picking up a lot of sand, so we're going to toss it back to you as we gather some more information out here.